that, AIM-120 is in RWS mode in less than 60 seconds. Master arm, on. Air-to-air mode, on. AIM-120's selected. RDR cursor switch over the target. Tema switch up to lock. Wait for the release cue to get within the tall bracket for a possible kill. Within the closed bracket down here for a much higher possibility of a kill. There is no guaranteed kill zone. There's a reason we don't call them hittles. Once you're within range, press and hold the weapon release button. Box 3. Hope this helps.